So we're back here at the lighthouse, and I haven't done anything. I haven't gone any further. I need to, you know, eat a little something and sleep some more. Get this condition back. But I was gonna go downstairs, light a fire, get some water because I have no water. Right. Why not, right? Of course, I think the fire striker actually is fairly low condition. I probably should go ahead. I don't know how fast it drops. And I may just break it down. I think it's scrap metal as well, you know. Be a little bold. Good thing is, as long as you don't lose your arrows, shoot them in the water. Shoot them in the mountains where they go up cliffs and you can't find them. Lose them in the wildlife. Nothing you can really do about that. But you shouldn't lose too many arrowheads. I don't think that adds to the fire at all, does it? No. Just like a disposal mechanism. Anyway, we want to hit that with some coal in a second, but let's run it down a bit. This will put us about right. We get to, you know, midnight or so, 1 a.m. We'll just go sleep on through, and hopefully it'll be a good day. And there's no guarantee, you know, this type of thing where we can wake up to a blizzard. That it doesn't matter. We've got enough meat to outlast it. And that's what we'll do if we have to. We gotta get the condition back. Oh, that's true. I left the tea up top, didn't I? No matter. Let's see. Do I have something with me? Yes, I have something with me. Coffee as well, just so I have it available. Close to regaining condition right now. That's what I think some people are mistaken about. They think they actually have to sleep to regain condition. That just speeds up the process. As long as you keep everything in the white, or out of the red, you'll regain condition slowly. I mean, I think it's like a percent an hour. It's not much at all. Maybe a little more than that. Alright, make all this coffee. Make a little more water. Go to bed. It's not about just do it. Still snag a torch, walk upstairs, you know. Gives the whole immersion level. Forward though. I guess we still, that's true. Before we sleep. We're stupid. I'm stupid. We're not stupid. I'm stupid. I already had this down for 4 hours, but no. was gonna say, didn't I already eat that? That was the dog food. Wow, they are being quite generous here, aren't they? And I'll drink their herbal tea. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. And we don't care about the torch. We just want our condition back, right? Not going to stress over small trivial matters. Nice to be doing some rifle cartridges, like 5 rifle cartridges. Come on now. Come on now, make me...
Nobody needs this anymore.
Make me happy and give me 5 rifle cartridges. Yeah, yeah. I planned that. I... That's great. Yeah, yeah. They, you know, if you have a rifle... And you want to just not have to hunt and write another rifle down, have them kits. It's, oh my goodness. Okay. I would say our little trip to Desolation Point has already become worth it, no matter what else we do. Right? Don't think we have to wonder about this. Not something we're really too concerned about, but, and of course we have our little container up here, which could have something in it because we're on Voyager, right? Right? Right. And, you know, we want our view. We come all the way up here. We deserve to have our view. It's daytime. Or at least we get our little look at the, and there's our plan plus being Voyager. There's something out here, and is there a rifle cartridge? That's what we want to know, right? It's our beautiful day at Desolation Point. And we're going to take our little trip for our little rifle cartridge that is 2 rifle cartridges now.
This
6
stuff will come in handy.
And I found the one on the way that I shot. So just 6. 7.
Okay.
So now I have 7. Now I have 7. Kaboom. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, so if I just holster it, I'll bring it up again. There we go. Then the inventory full, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. So you get the full load. There you go. That's what you want to see, right there. Right? It's a cloth. Looks a little ragged, but... Okay, did I miss one out here? Boy, I don't think I found 2 before. That was nice, and I found 5. So there we go. And there's still a possibility of finding a few more. If not, on the whole, at Hibernia, there should be another box. So I should come away with, you know, 12. So that's a beautiful thing. Which I'm just going to have to save those. I mean... We just say one more bear, and we do it in under ideal circumstances. And then it's like I'm half tired, you know, just shooting wild. That's got that. I gotta say no on that. Can't allow that. Really need a hacksaw. You know, out of all this that I have found, that would be nice. We're gonna get down to this coat, which is definitely better. Get that nice, nice, nice. All right.
Okay, getting a bit thirsty.
So, definitely this is going to be better than this. 3.4, 3.4, 96, 5.2, 5.2. How much more is 4.6, 4.6, and 85? So that can be bumped up. Here we go. We're going to do this. 43.14 here. Now this is, excuse me, 5.2 wind, 4.6 wind. Let's just go to work here. 43.14, 45.14. Oh, that's good. Well, it's gonna take two each and then lost two. Yeah, that sucks. Repairing something that takes two cloth and you lose both those cloth. Not fun. But you have to do it. Alright. 5454. 5252. And obviously that be bumped up. It's like identical. You go Bash and Barca. Military gun. 8% protection. 5%. So actually I want to switch this. Protection bonus, 32%. Let's see, just because they're both outer now. Let's see if they calculate that too. So I got 32% protection. Take off. Just switch it. So, there you go. 3% is the difference. 5, 8. So, it does, it is an outer layer, but this is the outermost layer. That's the thing. These are inner layers, both. But I believe, still the outermost inner layer. So it goes here, 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 here. That's what it is. So definitely want to reverse this. I want to take advantage of having the highest level of protection. Because of the wolves. This is just gonna increase or decrease the damage done. 5% encumbrance, -7. So this is gonna, you know, this is pretty tough on sprint. 40% down on my sprint capability. When you see my meter come up to run, you see it's got the red section that shows that part I can't achieve with the clothing. Which can be helped with some of the other clothing. There's, you know, this could be balanced out. 45 degrees. That's as good as you can, you know. You can get up to 50, but it's not like it, and it does make a difference. So we are midday. We got all this stuff here. Let's go ahead and just flat out. Drop. I I don't need cloth. I don't need cloth because all I'm doing is air vents. .08. Well, one way or another, this has got more in it, so we'll just go ahead and drop this one. I mean, we, if we wanted to, we could take this stuff, these clothing items out there, you know, to be very efficient. Let's see. So there is no actions on this. What is this? Oh. Thought I could break this down. I know I can't break that down. One scrap metal. Could definitely drop some of this meat. I don't need all of it to be taken. Does it take long enough to get a stick? Okay. What else am I looking at here? Don't need to take that with me. Don't need these rifle kits. Alright. That can be scrap now. I mean, I got enough. And I'm gonna find a couple of the pieces around. And so I'm just hoping that I get something hibernating. Yeah. That's what I'm looking for. Something hibernating. Let's get out of here. Let's go do something. Oh, that's true. The wolves are dead. We don't really care about the wolf, you know. I don't care about the wolf right now. Almost look like a rope deployment, right? But not quite. Get down here and not really take the long way. Not that this isn't the long way. Alright. This could be the stuck way. Come on. Yeah. So I guess we could pop into the right and drop off all this coal, look around for scrap metal, look to see if there's anything dutiful. Drop all the meat off for, yeah, all this good stuff. We don't care about the weather unless it's just going to turn so horrible. You know, even then, we don't care about the weather. Let the weather turn horrible. If I don't have to walk directly into the wind with the load, I'm happy. That's the thing that the game would really do to me, right? If it can manage it, it'll turn this wind. Yeah, it could. It is slowing. Look, it's turning. It's kind of, sort of coming through that rock.
Oh, I need to find food.
You can fix that. You can fix that anytime. Right? Not yet. I'm not going to drink the coffee yet. Kind of, you know, get this going. So we need to get this stuff dry here. Get moving on this. Luckily, Desolation Point has pretty much everything you need kind of consolidated in a few areas. Unless you want to linger around here and really just grab every last little thing. Gotta do a screenshot. I like the birds. They kind of jump up out of nowhere. Can take one with me. Make us another torch. Alright. Right now, we'll use this one. More scrap metal, great. More coffee, great. Don't want the baseball cap. Scrap metal. Great. We got a dozen arrowheads out of this, huh? Even if we don't get the hacksaw. Okay, you're okay. You're not that far here. Go crazy on me or anything. So, that's good though. I mean, you know, it comes down to that we didn't have to worry about the scrap metal situation or the fact of having a hacksaw. We will find a hacksaw. We didn't really need it for this one. Turns out it's going to be a good little work out anyway. For what I want. Yeah. For what I want to do. Very nice. Yep. We'll be struggling to find feathers at this point. Well, let's see. Cool. We will use it at the Riken. I mean, we'll use this at okay. Let us skip. plenty of wood over there. Right? We may need to make one fire, and that'd be about it. So I'm not going to sit here and come up with something like that. Down this thing. So let's get out of here. We don't need to look up there like nobody would be. We'll find some scrap metal. Cloth. Good. Grab my get our pieces, get our canned goods here, and oop. Oh my, gifts galore, really? Yes. Oh, I'm sure there's many, many more cartridges to be had. I have never seen that up there. I really have not. Just wanted to see if there's any more scrap metal, really. Haven't seen painkillers in the dead body's hands before either. That's cool. Okay, let's get out of here. We're going to run our lantern down. We need to get out. We can, no. Go back out. Okay. Make our quick little jaunt. At Hibernia. I guess we're not going to really worry about how long this runs. Basically just... Let me get in and out. Could have just started forging right there and not worried about it. Surely want to make sure that the hacksaw is not over here. Oh, that's true. I don't have the heavy hammer. I can't forge. So if I don't find the heavy hammer, I can't do this. That was already, huh? Well, there's somebody screaming, you don't have the heavy hammer. You don't have the heavy hammer. Hey, fool, you don't have the heavy hammer. You can't do it. But I found some rifle cartridges. So that was definitely one of the main things. And hey, coals left there, you know, goodies, a little excursion, get out the house a little bit, right? Beef jerky. Do a little sightseeing tour.
This will come in handy.
Yeah, actually it will. Considering what we're doing with the wolves. Let's see what Hibernia has. 5 rounds here, 5 rounds there. Definitely worth looking in all these trailers, everything, because Voyager, Stalker, rifle rounds can be just about anywhere, I guess. Probably even find them outside, like this. I heard footsteps. Yeah, I can't imagine how many rifle rounds I've missed.
This stuff will come in handy.
Alright, cool. Great. I mean, because I'm always dissatisfied with the number of a rifle or anything. And then I think when I finally died in my long run, I had like 50 cartridges ready to go. 50 cartridges. That was tough. I went from running through all my cartridges to having 50 and then died. There's a little bit more than that. We'll make our rounds here. They're like a matches. Usually on the table. This time. A plate. Torch, rifle cartridge. All right, let's keep that on the floor.
Not gonna be able to carry this load for much longer.
Well, I don't really need you to carry too much longer, but I want to make sure that I look at all these little places because I could be right. Just anywhere. So before I run out, and these crates are suspect, but I am not prepared to break them down at this moment. Oh, not fair, right? Not fair. Okay. Ooh. Sorry. Probably the wrong trade. We don't care. We're getting the right. Right? And what does the gun have in it? 6. Sweet, 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 sweet. Alright. Let us continue on with our little search. That was very nice. We don't care that we're overcoming, do we? We're searching, we want rifle cartridges, we want bunches and bunches and bunches of rifle cartridges, right? As many as we can get. Can't really get back there. It's not gonna happen. This hacksaw's not gonna happen either, is it? But we do have some, pulling me out of the crouch. Thank you. Will I get a hacksaw? Ever.
Nobody needs this anymore.
Ever will I get a hacksaw. I mean, it's beginning to be like, you know, one of these mythological things. Me. Is it possible to obtain a hacksaw in this game?
This will come in handy.
Well, I'd say I'm a bit overencumbered. Well, let me up out of the crouch again. Okay, because I guess I was going to attack. Alright, we have pretty much exhausted this area. Except for these few items up here. Could be a bad roll. I don't really know, Voyager, for sure whether it does or doesn't. It's obviously a possible play. Might get another MRE because of the bridge. Nope. Pretty typical. Pretty typical. Already eaten MRE. Maybe some painkillers around the corner. Okay.
This will come in handy.
Imagine that, another box of 5. Isn't that just lovely? Oh, another box of 5. So wow, we've lost count. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20 rounds here. 20 rounds. Yeah, I'd say we're just a tad bit overburdened. Just a little bit. That's alright. We're pretty much done here. Got a little look around. Just to make sure. It's like we're fighting the wind, huh? Alright, let's get out of this area. I hate it when I get to this point. And if nothing else, I mean, we Yeah, it's midnight. Go to sleep. Come make a little run through here. We got the safe down there. We can go through just quite possibly rounds of ammunition in there. That's the beautiful thing of it. Don't know quite why I get that boost all of a sudden. Well, I'm literally not able to walk over this. Oh my God. Okay. Yeah, I'm still kind of looking kind of hawkishly for rifle rounds. I'm pretty covetous of the rifle rounds. Come on.
We need anything right now.
I'm about to feed you. I'm just trying to get to the bed. We are headed to the bed at this moment. Heavily late. Having done semi-thorough search of the area, we still have a little bit to go. Not gonna happen today. We will look over there. We can wake up tomorrow. So we're gonna cut this here. You know, get us something to eat, drink, all that good stuff. A good bit here. Been a good bit. This has definitely been a heck of a run. That'll burden some. For sure. And we're doing well. Got our condition back and 9 hours will definitely bring us right to be as far as time. Fully rested. Ready to do whatever, hoping no blizzard, right? Let's get a little daylight up in here if we can. No, not yet. Oh, I see some light. I see some light. Kind of sort of. We're not gonna worry about food for a little while, right? So when we come back, we're going to finish exploiting and looting, and we didn't get the hacksaw. We got plenty of axes and knives, so, and we're extremely over-encumbered, but we didn't get the hacksaw. We don't have the heavy hammer yet, or, you know, we don't have it, right? We have another rifle. We have a bunch of rounds, but we do not have the heavy ammo coming forward. Therefore, you know, we can fill this lantern, leave this lantern, you know, leave all the rest of that as far as scrap metal over there. So when we do find the hamper, we can just come back and do it. Right. That's terrible. But I needed the rifle cartridges. I really did. Even if I don't care, not gonna make any, unload this, keep my best one, I'll keep this with me somewhere else, stash it. So, we'll just finish loot. We don't know. I haven't finished pulling up to ride this thing yet. Doubtful that I'm gonna find anything else at this point, but we'll come back, we'll see what happens.